How to answer the question, tell me about yourself. This is one question which is most frequently asked during the interviews, and there are four things that you can do to answer the question. Number one, you can indulge in a little introduction about yourself, which is your name, your age, and your academic qualifications. Number two, you can talk about your skills, you can talk about your experience, some relevant projects, and the achievements you bring to the table. The third thing you can do to answer the question is to talk about what makes you qualified for the job and how you can add value to the organization and contribute to its growth. Number four, keeping the professional things aside, you can also be a little candid and talk about your personal interests and hobbies and have a little conversation with the recruiter. If you have any doubts or would like us to answer any of your questions, let us know below.